put back in by Grant Gostisbehere. Going to have to deal with Logan Shaw. They cancel each other out. Patrick's back. Knocked down. Stolen. And the shot by Wagner from the side angle. Stop. Patrick's slow. He's hurt.
He is not doing all that well, even now that he's making his way up the tunnel to the room. He's very slow.
Into the skates of the devil on the boards of McLeod. And then, oh, a big hit from behind. And that will gather a crowd. Curtis Gabriel went flying in, and I believe it was Haig, was it not? Hard to see along the near side. No, Haig is standing up.
It was Nolan Patrick.
There's another devil down and another flyer beneath him. Patrick is on his knees. He's the one who took the hit. And I believe it was the other flyer connecting and went flying into the pile. Yes.
Yeah, Travis went in to help Nolan Patrick. Boy, this is two games in a row now that Nolan Patrick has had to make his way to the bench extremely slowly. He got dinged by DeZingle last night in Columbus. Looked like perhaps a trip there. What is that?
Should be a major, but we'll see.
Oh my gosh. That has to be a major. I mean, it fits.
Getting it done.
Yep.
There's Patrick. To Konechny. Behind the plate, down in a heap when Gabriel. Flyers move up.
Everybody wants in on the party.
Big hit now. Gabriel's after Lawton. That must be from what happened behind. And Lawton has done nothing here. Gabriel's just mugged him. They've stopped play. And really, Lawton didn't do anything. So it will be interesting to see here what is called. Gabriel got decked behind the play, and he came back with a burr under his saddle. We'll get a good look at it at both ends of the ice when we come back.
So the Devils have a man in the penalty box. Gabriel is there. The Flyers do not. Here's a play on the right of the screen. Travis, Nolan Patrick. Wow, hard to pick up the stick there. You wonder if Gabriel didn't have the wrong guy.
Jake for a check out with a lower body injury. Ryan Pollock set it deep. Now they center it. Clutterbuck a shot. Oh, that hit Patrick, who was on the ice. And Nolan Patrick needs help. They are waving right away for Jim McCrossin, as he was on the ice when the shot was taken, and he has been cut.
After getting smashed into the boards from behind Friday night, this is how his game against the Islanders begins. And that's the back of his head. That tells you how hard a shot it was. Or did it get him in the ear? Oh, man.
So he's already down, nowhere to go. Looks like the ear.
Oh. It looked like it hit him maybe right below the ear. Oh.
So he makes his way off the ice surface. Another look from behind the play. And right there in the ear area.
Wow, hope he's all right, man.
Of course, he left the game Friday. Concussion protocol after that big hit.